Normally we use chai sim.
Chai sim.
So it's like this. This.
All of this. Normally they using the fish sauce, gula.
Yilu. Yilu is not
jiang qing. Cha kway tiao is not using light sauce.
Okay.
It's a fish sauce.
Fish sauce.
But you cannot use the one bottle of fish sauce to fry the char kway teow. It's very salty.
Okay.
For business, for business like for commercial, one bottle of fish sauce, we need to add two bottles of water and put some ajinomoto and boil it. When it's boiled already, let it cool down. And put in the small water.
Oh yeah, okay.
Char kway teow, you know that. You know what I mean?
See.
Char kway teow. Using this.
Normally it's not this type. Like put for flowers.
The one they have spray on.
Bigger spray. Because when you fry the kway teow, when you fry the kway teow, you put a light soy sauce. The kway teow will become very salty.
Oh, you
because
want to spread?
We are cooking, so the light sauce add the water. When the water
evaporates,
it just come nice. You just only fry the light sauce, it will become very salty. So sometimes you say, the hawker fry one and come at home fry different taste because of that. You don't know. You never add water.
Okay.
Get what I mean, huh?
So you should add water.
One bottle of fish sauce. To add two bottles of water. Bring to boil and put some ajinomoto.
Then let it cool.
And let it cool and put in the bottle.
Then you have to do the.
Then you can fry. So you see the fried kway teow, they got a lot of water. They take it out.
Okay, this is a secret.
The carrot cake also the same thing.
Must be fish sauce, not soy sauce.
The traditional char kway teow is using fish sauce, not soy sauce.
Fish sauce.
Yilu.
Light is a fish sauce, not light soy sauce. You can feel the taste come out different.
Okay.
Now when you cook the sauce, two water, one fish, ajinomoto,
one
fish.
Like I say, one bottle.
One bottle and two bottle water.
And maybe say
a few ajinomoto.
One teaspoon, half teaspoon, half tablespoon, up to you.
Then when you cook it, long time? No.
When you boil to boiling point, because it's the water.
Oh, after boiling?
Boiling, let it cool.
Okay.
Then put in the water.
Okay.
Normally for Chinese, for we all doing hawker food, we don't use this type. Too heavy. We cannot fry in a long time. But we don't use water to do this, we do it this way.
Oh, okay.
You can control, you can see yourself. This one bless you can't control.
Okay.
Sometimes you bless harder, sometimes you, so this one you can, how many you want to take you can control. So why the China chef all using this one? But not this type.
Because
it's
heavy.
Too heavy. You cannot fry in a long time.
What do you call that? Is there a name for this?
I don't know how to say it. It's in Chinese called sawa.
Sawa. So you take that for the oil. This is oil and this is
now we got no fish sauce.
Okay.
So this is light soy sauce.
Okay.
So it become very salty. You know when this time they in the food store or in the night time when they closing down, this is all throw away.
Oh.
They cannot be used. Because you add water, your thing is all
touch.
And this one normally also we when the thickening also put here.
What is this?
This is a thickening sauce. We use hand to then we just use the hand to thicken it.
This is cornstarch, right?
Cornstarch. Some they use potato starch up to the individual.
Okay.
This is the induction cooker, you know.
I saw
that. This is very strong. Normally, we just heat it up only, but normally we fry, we don't use
too high heat. Numbering.
You know egg, huh? Egg, when you fry, egg will become fragrant.
Very fragrant.
Oh, when egg is fragrant, whatever, what thing you fry, they won't stick one.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know that. That's good. That's why it's good to fry egg first.
You are right. So people say egg fried rice or rice fried egg is different.
Yeah.
Rice fried egg, not easy. Mm. Egg fried rice, very easy. This is individual to control.